Meet Terrell Nicholas, a woman who has put 9 years into the making of local jewelry.
I always made jewelry over the years. Fine, fabulous, and 41. And jewelry has always been my love, making jewelry.
Miss Nicholas admits she did not take the path she set from school, but rather set her goal on making fine jewelry.
I went to school. I did carpentry and joinery. However, I never got around to working in that field. I was a massage therapist at Sandals for 6 years. I was a supervisor, but always made jewelry over the years. And 9 years ago, I said, you know what? Sink or swim. I want to have my own business. I'm going to drop all this working for people and have my own business. Work my vision rather than someone else's.
It was a hassle for her at the start, she says, but now she's got a full grip on things.
Surprisingly, in the early stages, it was a bit difficult. But now more and more people are getting an awareness for locally or handmade items, and there's a greater appreciation, I would say, for the item or the goods rather.
Business is in full swing, she says, and clients keep requesting what their design should be.
On a daily basis, sometimes I specialize in the spoon necklaces or the spoon keyrings, and on a regular, most times I have a dozen plus, you know, to fulfill. So I hardly take time off for myself. I'm always working.
Miss Nicholas has big dreams and high aspirations.
I would like the business to work for me, if you understand what I'm saying. In a case where I make, deliver to, or don't have to be working extremely hard to achieve the dream, you know. Further down the line, I would basically like to be able to employ people to assist me in doing the work, because right now I'm sole. I work on my own, do everything on my own.
Terrell Nicholas, who hails from Bosseju, has a few words of wisdom for dream chasers out there.
To the public out there and those young entrepreneurs, I would say there are two most important times in your life: the day you're born and the day you find out what your purpose is. And if you're one who desires to have your own business, go for it. The only way is up. That's the most advice I can give them for out there. I can say that when you have your own business, it's not a laid back thing. You have to be persistent, you have to be determined, and you also have to be have respect for your business, basically, so that you could see what you desire come to pass.
For Everyday People, I am Alex Busquet.